Hey family, you want the quick and easy fried cabbage? Let's do it. Add 4 tablespoons of cooking oil. We're using a half a large cabbage. Slice and dice it. Using about a third of an onion. A little paprika gives it flavor, like bacon. Half a teaspoon of black pepper, 1.5 teaspoons of seasoned salt. Stir this up, simmer about 15 minutes. Voila, it's time to dig in.